7 avocado hair masks to grow thicker and shinier hair. We already know avocado is good on toast and in sushi, but did you know it's also good for your hair? For many of the same reasons, the fruit, yes, avocado is technically a fruit, is beneficial for your health and hair. If you want to know how to use avocado hair masks to grow thicker and shinier hair, you've come to the right place. In this video, you will learn how to make 7 avocado hair masks at home all by yourself. So make sure to watch till the end of this video and subscribe to Your Health TV to get videos like this recommended to you every week. Avocados are extremely moisturizing and nourishing because they contain natural oils and both polyunsaturated and monounsaturated fatty acids, or the good fats. While these oils can be beneficial to all hair types, they're especially helpful for dry, dehydrated hair. The fruit is also rich in vitamins that can nourish the scalp and help hair look healthy, shiny, and hydrated. You may have heard that biotin helps hair and nails grow. This is especially true in people that have a biotin deficiency, which is rare. Avocado is a great source of biotin, and adding this B-complex vitamin back into the diet may help hair to grow more healthily. A 2015 study found that minerals in avocado oil, including potassium and magnesium, may seal cuticle cells, which can help hair look smooth and shiny and prevent it from breaking. While there haven't been many clinical studies on the effects of avocado on hair, vegetable oil has been shown to help protect hair from damage, and fatty acids have been found to reduce oil and help improve hair's overall quality. Anecdotally speaking, many people note that their hair feels silkier and stronger after using an avocado mask. Avocado masks are easy to make at home, and you may already have all the ingredients you need in your kitchen. So let's see how to make them. Number 7. Oatmeal and avocado hair mask. To make the mask, prepare the oatmeal according to its cooking instructions first and let it cool to room temperature because you don't want to burn your scalp. Blend with the avocado until it forms a smooth paste. Apply to the hair from root to tip. Oatmeal can help soothe a dry, itchy scalp. Number 6. Yogurt, honey, olive oil, and avocado hair mask. Start making the hair mask by blending or stirring 1 cup of plain Greek yogurt, 1/2 a ripe avocado, 2 tablespoons olive oil, and 1 tablespoon honey until a smooth paste forms. Apply to damp hair. Honey may seem sticky, but it's a humectant, meaning it pulls moisture from the hair and locks into the hair for added hydration. A 2017 study showed that the probiotics in yogurt can help reduce dandruff. Number 5. Banana and avocado hair mask. Mash or blend 1 ripe banana and 1/2 avocado together and apply to damp hair from root to tip. Banana has a high silica content, so it works to smooth hair and add shine. Number 4. Aloe and avocado hair mask. Stir or blend 1 ripe avocado, 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, and 1 teaspoon of coconut oil together, adding more coconut oil if you have very long or thick hair. Aloe has anti-inflammatory properties that can soothe the scalp, and the vitamin content in both aloe and avocado will nourish the hair. Number 3. Avocado, egg, and olive oil hair mask. Blend 1/2 avocado, 1 egg, and 1 teaspoon olive oil together with a fork or spoon. Whisking will also work in a pinch. You can adjust the proportions of this mask depending on the length and thickness of your hair. In addition to the moisturizing benefits of avocado and olive oil, egg is rich in protein, which helps strengthen the hair and protects against split ends and heat damage. Number 2. Avocado, olive oil, and lemon juice hair mask. Mash the avocado and mix in the olive oil and lemon juice. This will result to what looks like soupy guacamole. Apply to damp or dry hair from root to tip. Lemon is antifungal and may help reduce oil and dandruff, but if not properly rinsed, it may temporarily bleach the hair. The emollient properties of olive oil will help soften the hair. Number 1. Avocado and coconut oil hair mask. For smooth, shiny hair, use a fork to mash 1 full avocado in a bowl. Start with 2 tablespoons of coconut oil and mix together. Coconut oil has been shown to absorb easily into hair and protect the strands from outside damage. You can add more coconut oil if you prefer more of a liquid mask. Apply starting at the tips of the hair and work your way up to the scalp. Have you tried avocado hair masks, and what were your results? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and share this video with someone who might find it useful. Thanks for watching, and see you again in another video.